I'm not like other girls. I didn't mind being in quarantine the year 2020. I love not having to make small talk with the same people every day at my high school. I also love not getting asked to go to the football games anymore. My home life was pretty good since my dad was always on Zoom meetings, so he wouldn't have time to ask me about school. However, I still hated going to school.
Now, I'm going to put you all in breakout rooms for this project, since we can't do it this year in person. You can participate in the simulation that
Great.
I will send in the
breakout
chat.
Rooms. In the second year of my new school, little did I know, that breakout room was going to change my life forever.
Anyway, do you know Eli Campbell?
Not really. He kind of keeps to himself. He's kind of a loner.
I actually made you a mask.
You did?
Well, my sister helped a little, but the design and most of it was me.
I made the design.
And I swear to God.
But just when everything seemed perfect.
Dad, stop! He gave me hand sanitizer! It's not like that!
Problems will start.
Bree, I can't see you anymore.
Why? Is it because of my dad?
No, it's because my Wi-Fi is cutting out.
There will be lots of rain.
I hate the cold or any wet thing.
From the worldwide worst seller of the shittiest books.
You have to choose, Bree. It's going to be me or him.
And since there's going to be a sequel for some unknown reason, there will be another hot guy for you to fall in love with that is so much better for her than the main love interest.
Eli, stop! I don't care that you have serious anger issues.
A COVID love story. Only on Netflix. Because we know you have nothing else to do.